Hello. That's right.
Hey, a solo player. She must be sure of her skills.
No, she's... Damn. Let's help her.
Hey, wait. Ugh, what a pain.
Don't panic.
That was a close one. Are you alright?
Those monsters should know better than to attack someone as beautiful as you. But now that I'm here, I'm not gonna let anyone touch you.
Thank you.
Huh? Wait! She's gone.
She's a new player. Her level is nowhere close to what she needs to clear this dungeon. It's impossible for her to do this alone.
What is she thinking?
What?
Thunder Spark!
Oh man, not again.
Let's help. How should we handle this? Hang on a second. It's crazy to wander around this dungeon alone at your current level. You should at least form a party.
I can't.
Huh?
I don't know anyone that would form a party with me.
Okay then. You can come with us. Good? All right then.
What?
Hey!
I can't allow a young lady like you to wander around this dungeon alone. It goes against my beliefs. I, Kun, cannot allow this atrocity to go any further. By the way, my name is Kun. Nice to meet you.
Are you sure?
Of course.
No, forget it.
What? Why? Maybe she's shy. What a nice girl.
Dude, what is with you?
Hey, we meet again. Since we're in the same dungeon, why don't we get to know each other?
Huh?
Come on, it'll be fine. Good, let's talk. So, why is it that you're so hung up on this quest?
I'm not. I just want a rare item.
A rare item?
Yeah, the world is really popular in my class.
In your class?
I wasn't really very interested in games. So this is my first week playing the world. And everyone started to show off their great weapons and items. But I just started, so I don't have anything. And I got jealous. I told them that I have one too. I'm bringing it in tomorrow.
I see.
It's because they won't stop bragging about it. Like today in gym class.
Gym class?
Ha!
What is it?
So then, that means, you're in grade school?
Yeah, third grade.
Third grade? So you're what? 9 years old?
I think a grade schooler is too young, even for you.
Anyway, I'm going to go now.
Hey! Hey, wait!